unhappy marriages, the first of which began at the age of 16. She's still a happy woman. She forgave. Her grandson, Giovanni, started this channel, looks like about 2 years ago. I discovered it back in February and subscribed. But I want to pay tribute to this remarkable woman today. This is Sassy Graham, Doris, in her own words.
Hello.
Hello.
You told me that you don't like me at 16 years old. You are a young girl.
When
you're in school,
when you know you can eat,
keep along came this tall, good looking man.
And he was good looking.
He was good looking.
I thought, oh, I love him so.
I heard, I think Mom told me this, that Grandpa was going to let it go away to the service. And he told you, if you love me, you better make love to me before I go to the second half of the football
game.
Remember that? Yeah. Is that what happened?
Yeah.
You were pregnant at 16 years old.
Yes.
Were you scared?
Yes, very scared. I was scared to have my baby, number one. And I was scared of what all the neighbors was going to say about it. Well, my aunt and uncle found out I was pregnant. And so they put me in the car, drove me to Goodland, Kansas, and like in a janitor's room where I got married.
And you got married to the guy that got